మీ టీవీ, ఇది మీ టీవీ.
sort of the entire university. It's a research center that works at the intersection of interface technologies that span all of our senses and disciplinary efforts from all parts of the university. So we look at what will it be like in information and technologies that we can exploit to do things better, to enhance productivity and many, many different types of people. So what we've arranged for your visit today is a number of demonstrations that show we've got a number of locations, and we're going to leave it open for anyone to go just about anywhere. There will be students at each station, locations, and you'll see it at different places. But we'll take the chief minister and a small group around. So the stations are these. We have in this location right here, we have a very new demonstration that shows how we can convey assembly instructions to workers on the factory floor using augmented reality. So we'll get the chance to try that. Just beyond these dividers here, we'll be able to try commodity and keep the factory and see the outside of it. The C6 is the world's highest resolution cave. The cave is a room, a VR room, with full floor walls, very high resolution stereo surrounding for computer generated displays. Think of it like a holodeck structure, just completely surrounding you with virtual reality environments. And AJ will be in the blue line. So we have a lot of training applications, including security workers and things related. About a third of it is industry support. Companies like John Deere, and about a third of it is U.S. government support, the National Science Foundation, Department of Energy. We support and research about 100 graduate students and 110 or 20 undergraduate researchers, and maybe a couple of graduate students. It's a very dynamic, interdisciplinary group of people. Glenn Dusani, why don't we get back on? He's available to ask questions. Glenn Gallagher, our staff scientist, DJ, your host. Is staff scientist and knows more about the art than he was going to be right here. So he will be in the season's trip with DJ right now, and we maybe about 5 or 6 or 7 people with. The rest of you can distribute to these other stations, and we'll make sure everything while you're here and experience the good thing. So it's easier for the current element to
మీకు గనక ఈ వీడియో నచ్చినట్లయితే మన ఫ్రెండ్స్ అందరికీ షేర్ చేయండి. మీ బీటీవీని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి ప్లీజ్. బీటీవీ, ఇది మీ టీవీ.